In New York, there is no formal joyriding charge. It is a grand theft. It's a theft of an auto. It's a felony charge. And while not colloquially recognized as being a crime, certainly taking somebody's car without their permission is a crime. And that is a vigorously prosecuted crime. So if you or someone you know is facing a charge of theft of an automobile, please allow me to set up a free consultation so we could discuss your case.